Every hood got a story to tell. If your hood is like my hood, you should know the story as well, yeah.
He was raised by his mama, his papa, the phony, walked out. A life of drama like soap operas in this dope house. Mama smoking, different folks laying in her bed. They cooked the coke, then mama legs, they were spread. It was said it was mama, homie, and his sister. And any pusher mama chose, if you get the picture. Now Mr. Man start jacking in the parking lot. He get the car, sell the bars to the body shop. The plot thickens, hit a lick for a quarter chicken. It's sort of sickening, mama gone and his sister tricking. The clock is ticking, she got pregnant, move the segment back. It's that dude her brother Rob took his car and back. Then forward back to the prison, brother stressing out. Cause word of mouth travels fast when you in the south. I doubt you feel me, understand what I'm saying. Every hood has a story, homeboy, and I ain't playing.
Every hood got a story to tell, yeah. Every hood got a story to tell, what? Every hood got a story to tell. If your hood is like my hood, you should know the stories well, yeah. Every hood.
Yeah, I guess it happens all the time. It happens all the time, or is it all in my mind? You remember Jamal, light skin, sorta tall, played ball. Guess what I read, shots to the head, remember Tamika? Yeah, she was a freak, huh? Fat ass and a D cup, dead last week, remember Ricky? He would smack a bitch quickly, first nigga to ride 20s, red flag in his dickies. Nowadays the nigga looking sickly, 32 years old, looking 60, begging for $1.50. Oh, and Liz, man, she got about 4 or 5 kids. 4 baby daddies, and they all doing biz. My nigga Rock got knocked. He used to think that Liz was hot. I can't wait till he gets out, and he sees that she's not. What a shock. Found out that Black got shot. What's not is that Pop said it was the fucking cops. Lil' James was the same as dark-skinned Jermaine. I can still see his brains. Bloodstains still remain. Damn.